ever wanted to try that new exciting SDXL model on SageMaker, just to find out you're out of disk space and have to remove your other favorite model, we've added a model management notebook to our Focus Installer repo to solve this issue. The link to the repo is conveniently placed in the description below. If you haven't grabbed Focus on your SageMaker instance yet, you can clone the whole repo using the Git tool and check out our Focus on SageMaker intro video. Otherwise, simply pull the new changes with Git pull, or download the notebook manually by going to File, Open from URL. Now let's have a look at the options we have here. To begin, run the block that defines variables for the rest of the notebook. The next code block deletes any partial downloads to free up space. Just below, we have the option to download a model from a URL. This command was covered in our Focus introduction video, but here we can use it easily just by changing the model name and URL. If you're having trouble downloading your desired model, check out our video about grabbing models via a temporary link. And if you want to put a model in temporary storage, the next code block has your back. Simply type in the model name and URL as usual, and the model will get downloaded. Just after the download, a shortcut will be created in the models folder, so the app can find it. When you're done using temporary models, run the delete shortcuts step to remove any shortcuts that would be broken after the runtime restarts and temporary models get deleted. The next code block shows all files larger than 1 GB to help us identify space hogs. If you can't navigate to the path to a big file in the file manager on the left, make sure hidden files are visible. While browsing hidden files, it's worth checking if anything in the cache folder can be deleted to free up space. With the disk space being less limited now, let's explore a little workaround to get the app installed in a persistent folder. To install the app permanently and avoid the annoying reinstall with each SageMaker instance, open the file start.sh in an editor and set the variable install in tempdir to false. Run start.sh again and the installation will be moved from temporary to permanent storage. If you rarely use the default Juggernaut model, another way to save some extra space is to change the default model. This can be set in a file called config.txt, which is in the Focus folder. Open the file and copy the relevant lines from the sample config file. We need the default model, the checkpoint URLs, and we'll set the alternative models to an empty list, to make sure our new default models get downloaded even if Juggernaut is present. Change the URL to the link for your model of choice and make sure the default model name matches. Now Focus knows this is the model we always want to have at hand. With all this done, you're ready to spin up your favorite models in Loris for generating that perfect image. And that's a wrap for this quick update. Until next time.